that when we're born, there's a reason for that, and it's to basically like use our energy to support some of the other energies. We're literally here to do like all lifetimes right now, so we can actually move through this like ascension process in this window. The virtual realities that are actually projected at people are more real than this reality.